Team India fielding coach R. Sridhar gave an honest assessment of Rishabh Pant, explaining the madness behind his game and why he's such an exciting player to watch in world cricket right now. Pant's heroics in the final two tests against Australia last month helped India draw in Sydney before his match-winning knock at the Gabba. There have been occasions on this tour where he sacrificed his batting to work an extra half an hour or 1 hour on his wicket-keeping. So, that's great news for everybody who wants to know. He is a work in progress, Sridhar said on the Cricket Connected show on Star Sports. What you see is what you get with Rishabh. He can give you heart attacks, he can give you heartaches, he can give you heartbreaks, but he can also give you moments that take your breath away. He is a great package, probably one of the most explosive cricketers and one of the most fearless cricketers going around. Plus, he is a left-hander, so that adds a lot of variation in the middle order. So, all in all, Rishabh Pant as a package is extremely exciting, the fielding coach said. Pant top scored for India in the four test series in Australia with 274 runs despite not being picked for the opening game in Adelaide. He averaged over 68 and scored two half centuries in the final two tests to end up as the third highest scorer behind Manus Labuschagne, 426, and Steve Smith, 313.